Vaughn.
Hello.
Is Tom doing a bit of a booty shake there?
You're facing the wrong way.
I'm facing.
What?
Oh, Tom, there you are.
Hi.
Amazing.
I've missed you.
Yeah, we missed you yesterday, kind of a little bit. You know.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh.
You know. So what happens. So here we are. This is day 8 now, or episode 8 if you're watching on YouTube. And I believe today is the exact week mark. You know, we've had 7 episodes. I said this yesterday, but I'm pretty sure today is the exact week mark that season 2 has been happening.
Yeah, it's a week ago because it was last Saturday we started.
Yeah, but it's crazy. All this time, we've done so much, but also so little. Yeah.
Well, no, I think we've done... Well, we've not done as much as we could have done, but we've done a lot. We've done what some may not have been able to do.
Well, maybe.
Oh, look, we've still got the purple stuff in there.
Yeah, purple stuff.
Purple stuff?
Yeah, never mind.
You know, cool. Tom didn't see that yesterday.
All right, is that your wizard juice?
Maybe.
Well, we were very jealous of the fact that you had some. Right, so, Matt, have you got a pickaxe on you?
I've got my steel one, yeah.
Yeah, have you got something to mine with?
Yeah.
Cool. Because the first thing I wanted to do was do a little bit of mining. So, like, because we need some stuff for up here. So.
Let's go.
Okay.
Go down to the mines.
Going down.
If we do this now, then we can do the other adventure.
You know. All right.
So we did a lot yesterday, Tom. We cleared out quite a lot.
Yeah, I got a few more diamonds and stuff.
Le diamond. That's always good.
Which one? Was it? It was this one. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Oh, it's a rapid fire.
Oh, I shot Matt.
So,
okay,
what's
we're gonna
that,
do
Matt?
It.
This is Needle, my rapier. It's just been upgraded a little bit.
Okay.
So what we'd do is if we strip mine in this direction. So, like, if you do, like, down this one, Tom. And I'll do, like, down here, I guess.
Do I have some cobble to get rid of this lava? I'll go over here.
Oh god!
Phil!
No!
Oh
god,
Phil, no!
Help!
Phil, I'm...
It's not working!
Phil,
oh,
no!
No.
Oh no.
What happened?
You fell in lava!
There wasn't any lava blocks there. There was obsidian, but there wasn't any lava blocks.
There was definitely lava there. Let's break this.
Okay, wait, my... Oh, Jesus.
How can we... Can we get rid of this...
Yeah, we can.
Lava.
We can.
Do you want to bring some buckets down with you?
I'm kind of already here. Where did this come from?
It was here.
Like, there was, like, nothing, like, there for me.
If we just fill it in, and then just keep going down.
But Phil has to get his...
Yeah, but his thing's probably further down. It's probably sunk below.
Phil!
Matt!
God.
Right, just fill all of this in.
The
fill all of this
buckets.
In. Right, and now break it all again.
Oh.
Wow, Phil is already. There's his grave. Look, see.
All right, that's good.
I'm gonna
get rid of the source, Matt. Okay. It might be an idea. There's more lava.
Phil, can we not mine here? Can that be an idea? Can we find somewhere else to strip mine?
No, I need to get my stuff back.
Yeah, I mean, after getting your stuff back.
Yeah. I'm back. I'm gonna stand, like, well
Oh,
over
God,
here.
I'm in it now! Jesus!
Give me some blocks, Matt. Give me some blocks. I'll do it.
I'm kinda dying.
It doesn't matter.
Ooh, we have tons of gravel here. Why don't we just use the gravel?
Whew!
All right, that should do it.
Okay.
Gotta say that was a really nice cup of tea.
Yeah, nice cup of tea, did ya?
Yeah, I really did.
Oh, that's lovely.
It was tea. Right,
can I have a? Oh.
Don't stand on that. I've got loads of gravel here, guys. I've got loads of gravel.
Hey, mind the side ones.
Well, I was gonna go. We were trying to get underneath. Yeah, there we go. I've got underneath a little bit now. Don't break Phil's gravestone either. We have to get the stuff underneath it first. Right, one
this
second.
This one?
I feel like we shouldn't be stood here. Guys, do you want some gravel?
Put some gravel over that, Tom. Drop some over those two squares. This is like some pretty scary stuff. Right, right, now get rid of the one on the top again. And yeah, right there, I need some. Yeah, that's where I need some. Quick, 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 quick. It's gonna flow. It's gonna flow. Right, okay. So now we can break this block and this gravel here. The one that Tom stood on when he's done doing that. Guys, deep. Right, now we can break this one. And then we should be able to break these two, like, right here, nearest us. These two next to us. These two. And then underneath here.
That one, left. This. Okay, that's gone.
Yeah.
It's like an old
here. There we go. We got it. We got this.
We good? No, no, no. Don't break it. Don't break it. There's one to the back. There's one to the back.
Right, we got to get the one to the back.
Yeah. Ooh, that could have been bad.
Right. Don't walk into this, Phil.
I think the lower one... I can't have the lower one down as minor.
Right, there we go, we're good. They're both yours anyway, yeah. So yeah, go on. I'm moving away so you can just get your stuff.
Go that way, go on.
Nah, I didn't know whether it was lava or not.
What a way to start the stream!
I was contemplating.
Okay, so I got the important things back.
Alright,
so
can we find somewhere else to mine? Like, not here.
Oh, and I got the all-important bit back. Yeah, that was good. Alright, let's follow. Matt, you choose the next spot.
Let's just go away from the lava. Let's just go, like, here. Let's go, like, right here. So let's go down this way.
Matt,
lava.
Like, completely disappeared for me.
Yeah. Here we go, over here.
Okay, right, so which way do we want to strip mine?
Like, this way.
Okay, alright, so Tom, you go down there. Oh, sorry.
Ow.
And I'll go down this one.
You guys got any food?
No, I've only got, like, rotten flesh. I've got this, and then some rotten flesh. You can have that.
Oh, thank you.
I need some food. It's fine, we'll get in a minute. Alright, are we good?
This is a strip mine. I'm gonna strip mine this way, so if Tom, if you wanna go in the middle. There's a bit of dirt there. But...
Huh?
I'm going this way.
Yeah.
I'm on my way! From home to San Francisco, bit. I don't actually know the lyrics. Oh, hey, Matt. Hey,
Hi. Wait.
You guys got magical things. This is cheating. I'm going.
We just left Tom.
Bye.
What was funny is we talked about doing that last night and I'd forgotten about it, but Phil remembered.
That was harsh.
It's just the idea of just sending you off the strip mine and then us either side just powering past you with the hammer.
That took us way too long to set that up because you, Phil, died twice.
Because I fell into a lava source. That wasn't my fault.
Oh, God. Right, okay, so today's big thing is we're going to be redesigning the storage room here. The first thing I'm going to do is going to try to get as much cobble as possible. You guys can help me. Grab all of the cobble you can and then go into a crafting table. And just throw all of the cobble into the crafting table.
Which crafting table?
I've got an easy way to do this. One second. I'm gonna dump all my stuff into an empty chest, if there is an empty chest.
Where are you, Matt? This one?
And now basically, this gives us compressed cobblestone. Now we take that and we add as much of that in. So basically, we're
Matt, use the shared one.
Okay, well, what we'll do is we'll turn the shared one over here into the compressed one, and then this one over here into just cobblestone. Basically, we need 3x3 compressed cobblestone in here to get dents, and then 3x3 of normal cobblestone, that's gravel, in here to get
Wait, so how do you do
stuff.
It?
You'll see it. Like... If you fill it up with a thingy, you'll see.
Compressed cobblestone. All right.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3,
Where am I
four.
Putting it?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. In here. All of the cobble. And then, Phil, if you've got any compressed cobble, throw it in this chest over here. Not chest, sorry.
Chest?
In this this crafting table. Not normal cobble. We don't need... Not normal cobble. Not normal cobble.
Not me. Tom.
Oh, sorry.
It needs
sorry,
to be
sorry,
compressed.
Sorry.
It needs to be compressed.
It all looks the same. It's
why,
not
why
the
won't
same.
Any of this just click in? When I shift click it, it doesn't go in. It's really weird.
It's never done that.
Right. And now that's... Oh, there we go. Now I'll move this over to here. put this into here.
I think it's because when we're using a shared one.
King One. Right, so that's our first subscription of the night. Our subscribers are going to go in a new room tonight. Again, we're going to be building a new extension to the base tonight. So stay tuned for that. I've written you down. But a song for W King One to start us off.
WK One?
W King. Like Burger King, but for water. W King.
One.
So what's compressed cobblestone made of?
That's a great song. It's the best song I've ever heard. No. Like, the lyrics are just, whoa. It's just so
raw. That's what that is.
It's pure lyricism. Is
wow, you're using that term again.
Such a lyricist.
Can you put the rest of the condensed in here, please? Right. Now we get double compressed.
W King. He's the one. He's the one who is the king of the W's. Two V's, right, you put them together, it's a Wooking One.
Wooking the Wooking. One.
He's the king of the Wookies.
Wookie King! Oh my god.
There you go.
I'm excited about Wookies and Star Wars and Kings.
Barley seeds. Gonna go do the farm. Or look after the old farm.
So, how did you guys make hammers?
We can't tell you.
It was very difficult, and it took a very long time.
Hammer. I put in jammer. Great.
Nice, hammer. Really useful. So we now have taken all that cobblestone down to just 52 double compressed cobblestone. That's more manageable.
What's so now, the hammer called?
it's made up of multiple different parts, including a cobalt hammer head, a manulium tool rod. And we've got two obsidian plates on there as well.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I've got a nice pickaxe.
There it is. Look at that. That's our awesome hammer. I named mine Hammery.
I don't know where you are.
mine's called Bonk.
Yeah. Right, so what I'm going to just check something real quick is doing this. I see factorization wood barrels in here, and you usually make these like this.
Wheelbarrows?
Yeah. Factorization wood barrels. They're awesome.
Barrels? Oh.
Yeah, barrels, not wheelbarrows.
Wheelbarrow.
No. None of that.
That would be cool.
Well, I'm out of wood anyway. So basically, we're going to turn a bunch of the... Oh, look at this. You can figure out what position it goes on the wall. That's awesome. We're going to change a bunch of these chests on this side of the room into... barrels, and they're going to store things like dirt, cobble, and things like that. And then all of our precious materials are going to move over to this side of the wall in iron chests. And then we're also going to build a staircase up right here, which is going to go up into a second floor of storage where we can have an excess storage area. So that's what's going to happen. But first, we really have got to kind of just move as much as we can out of these chests. But first, I'm going to put more things into the chest to make it more difficult for Tom, who's going to end up doing it.
I have a little backpack. But no, I'm not sorting all these again. This is not fair. I got away for one day.
Well, there you go.
I'm pretty much emptying everything out of my inventory right now, except for these things. Right, so we've got to move everything from this side.
Can we not use the one chest upstairs to dump our inventory stuff in?
Well, we could, but there's just so much stuff over here. Right, let's take all of this stuff out of here. And what we want to do is we want to move all of the stuff out of these chests and put them in chests over here. And then as soon as we've done that, we're going to... Oh no, I need those in my inventory. We're then going to destroy the chest. So I need my normal axe, which
I need to get. Why are we destroying the chest? Because we're making it into barrels.
Yeah. That side of the room is going to be just for barrels.
What are we taking out and putting into where? What are we...
Just moving them across the room. I don't know where I put my
From which side chest. To which side?
From the right of the room to the left of the room. So this side, Phil, where I'm stood, all the way over to the other side of the room.
Oh, okay, right, I'll put these back in then.
So right now, this bottom chest is empty where it says food. We're getting rid of this. We're redesigning.
Ugh.
There we go.
It's like actually moving house. Horrible.
You just did that recently.
Well, a couple of months ago, but yeah, it's still fresh in my mind.
I guess technically recently. It's not recent until it's been a year gone, in my opinion.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah, nah. It's worth it.
Fresh. Ooh.
Definitively worth it.
Ooh, we have a lot of diamonds. Jeez.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what happened
yeah,
yesterday.
Yeah, every, I think, 2 minutes.
I just went, ding, 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 like, diamonds!
Diamonds.
It was kind of just like a spree. Like, the last 50 minutes of yesterday's stream was just diamonds, diamonds, diamonds.
I'm in jail forever.
People are saying that barrels are pointless. I disagree. They're really good for things like cobble and dirt, in my opinion. Can we also actually we're going to move most of the chests and make them into iron as well. So this room is, this side here is just going to be, these stacks here are going to be barrels, and everything else over here is going to be iron chests. So, what was I going to look for? I was looking for something and I've completely forgotten my train of thought.
You guys should have, backpacks. They're so useful. You can hold double your inventory.
Double your inventory.
Are we just like putting everything in?
Yeah, and then we're sorting it later.
I'm not sorting it.
We're all gonna do it. It's gonna be a really exciting live stream where we sort chests. Got all of this wood fill from yesterday.
I know.
Oh, yeah, this will be better in the long run. Also, we get to design a new room today. Once we've gathered, once I've put the barrels in and sorted this part out and taught these guys how to build bigger chests, I'll be building the next room and adding the subscribers for today. Which I'm sure we've got a head to choose from, Phil, after getting the amount of heads we got yesterday.
Oh yeah, geez, we've got loads.
Oh, you like the imp? Yeah, ooh, yeah, I like the imp one.
Yeah, I know, right? Phil, why do you have a witch's hand?
What did you two do yesterday? I've had that for ages.
We you know, we had some fun yesterday. With our
I see that.
Hands.
we got new subscribers, by the way. W King.
Yeah, we sung about him.
We sung him.
Oh, did we? Oh, yeah. isn't he just come up on my chat for some reason?
Yeah, for some reason the sub is super delayed, like, announcing it, but it announces it on the stream way earlier.
Yeah.
Like, it goes ding in my ear, like, about an hour before actually doing it.
Oh, sorry.
People saying diamond chest. What do you guys think? Should we go just iron or go to gold?
I think iron is fine. I mean, I don't think we have anything that really is, like,
we need. I don't think we need that. Yeah, I think we're good with what we have. I'm just breaking a stone wall with my fist, though.
I mean, with the amount of diamonds we'd waste on that, we could probably put towards our stuff, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. Just put this stuff in here. Right, so this is where...
This isn't actually that difficult a thing. It's literally, like, when you're not organizing it. Or has it still got stuff? I'll take that.
Alright, I need to go back over here and grab... I wonder if this type of wood... I don't think this wood's going to work for what I need it for. I'm going to test it along with the bark, and then I'm going to grab some normal wood and put it in.
Where did just these two end chests.
Do we just have normal spruce wood anywhere?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm just going to go cut some down with Axie while you guys do that. Sorry, it's Oki, son of Axie.
Oki, son. Love
best
it.
Best name ever. Cut these down and...
So where did you find this? Imps? I've got to ask.
In the nether.
Nether, yeah.
Oh, okay.
In fact, I'll show you one.
We were in the nether for a little while last night, getting all the different ores we needed.
There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't tell me that you more.
Oh, he's terrible.
Kill him. Kill him.
Pat.
I want the imp to kill the one who's been adorable. Right, let's... I was going to test this first, so let's see. Can this turn into normal wood? Like this turns into redwood planks. Now, can redwood planks turn into slabs? Yeah, right. Now, can this be used to make barrels? Redwood barrel, factorization. Now, people, is a redwood barrel as good as an oak barrel? I'm assuming they're about the same. It isn't in my list, though, up here, look. There's no redwood barrel up here. But I'm assuming they're about the same. So instead of going... We might just go with redwood because we have so much of it. So we're just going to do that and go with it. I think this might just be easier for us because we have so much of it. So I think it's about the same amount. So, all right, let's do this. Let's do this again. Yeah, I don't think this works though. Yeah, the bark doesn't work. Okay, noted. Maybe we'll do... if I make three more of these types... Oh, God. Right, that isn't working how I wanted it to. I literally just need three more, but okay. 1, 2, 3. That made more than I thought, and that also made... What did that even do? Spruce wood barrel. I've just messed so much up. I've got spruce wood barrels, I've got oak wood barrels. Can I just get all the materials back from them at this point? I just don't even like any of them. Well, at least it's bringing a use to our stuff. I don't think we necessarily need to upgrade them at this point. We just need to, you know, make enough. I need to make at least 9.
I'm going to destroy these chests.
If they're empty, yes. 3. Right, let's make that. And now we have 9. Right, so... Right.
Well, those look ugly.
What do you mean? They're beautiful. Don't be mean
to them.
Oh, wait,
what? Bring that back.
Don't put your things in there. That's not for you.
I was right-clicking it. Empty, empty.
Right, so, for example, like, if we put, like, this one right here, it can be the dirt one. So that's got 1 times a stack of 64 plus 39 in it. It'll look fine, look. That'll look beautiful. Right, and then say we do the same for like the mossy cobble. Can go like here because I'm going to put cobble up there. Where is just like the normal... Here we go, the double condensed cobble. That's going in here. There we go. See?
1 times 64 plus 6, 52 condensed?
Yeah, so that's 52 condensed cobble, yeah.
1 times 64 plus 39.
It works.
Does that mean that's 6 stacks of... Or does that just mean it's 64 and then 39 dirt?
64 and then 39 dirt. So there's
oh,
1 times 1 stack.
There's 103 dirt. Oh, okay, right. So, do you want me to put all of the dirt into...
Yeah. Right, and then that. Beautiful. So that's going to be our barrel storage. Then over here... We're basically going to tear all of this down. I really need just a normal axe. Where did we move our ingots to, Phil?
There is an axe in this one.
Oh, there I saw an axe over here. Oh, it's poopy.
It's in the bottom of that one. It's a stone one. It's what I was using. There's iron axes in this one.
I'm going to grab these two as well. Alright, just to make this quicker. 1, 2, 3, 4... Why
I'm surprised
you
how little
more?
Dirt we had.
It's my little song. Yeah, I'm surprised by that too. I think we need to get an excavator. Wow,
what's that?
Tom. If we get an excavator, it does the same thing as the hammer, but for dirt. And I think that would be really useful.
I have no idea
what
these barrels
do.
Basically, they're just storage for like
lots of
things.
Redwood?
Yeah, so if you... I'll start a redwood one here. So if we'll start... This is all redwood right here. And then we'll do spruce
wood
here.
There's so much of it, though.
And then redwood bark right here. And then...
Well, apparently you can compress dirt as well.
Well, we don't really have enough of it to start really thinking about compressing it.
Oh, but... you left-click it to get it out. That's
yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. I don't think we need to compress it. I'd rather keep it in the thingy.
No one's
what we need. But...
Yeah, it's you can get compressed there.
Phil, you just double click. You don't have to keep sorting it. You just double right click.
Oh god.
It puts everything in. From your
Oh wow. Point.
Yeah, it's awesome. See, this
14,000
For once,
1500 redwood.
I know, it's crazy. For once, I actually know what I'm talking about, which is great. But yeah, if you just right-click it, it'll show you how much is in there.
Alright, so really, we'll keep logs and stuff probably in the same, because and if anything piles up to that level, we'll put it in one of those.
Yeah.
I think literally the only thing we could probably put in there again is like cobble and... Probably it. Maybe gravel if we ever got enough?
Maybe, yeah. I'm going to put these stuff in here because I don't want these right now. Oh no, I want that. And then these are all going to get upgraded. Why don't they stack? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Why don't you love me more? It's my little song of the night. It's pretty, isn't it?
5, 6, 7, 8. It's what I like to hate.
Wow, thanks.
Oh, you did my head for the subwall.
For yesterday,
well,
we did,
you
yeah.
Weren't here.
Because you weren't here, so.
And now, to remind people
tonight,
of a happy time,
if you sub, you get a song from Tom as well. Because last night, people didn't who subbed didn't get songs from Tom.
Did they miss my luscious voice?
Clearly.
Missed, but not in the way you'd think.
Yeah. Aww, kind of in a. Oh, really I didn't mean. Really forget that that person wasn't here, but it's kind of nice to imagine that he isn't here now. In that kind of way.
So I'm gonna go mine.
I just made
are you showing off
sticks.
Again?
I'm gonna take my hammer, and I'm gonna go mine. And I'm not gonna take anything else of it. Oh wait, I might take torches.
I need a little shovel. That's nearly dead. Why don't we just have like normal ingots in one of these chests somewhere?
What?
I just need iron. Like iron
Matt,
ingots.
I've got a shovel. It's fine.
There's Thanks. Blocks. Look for a block. And...
So much stuff. Oh!
Whoops.
Well done, Matt. Well done.
Right, so this is going to be the floor up here. So we're going to have to knock out all of the ceiling once.
Okay, I'll do it. Let me do it. Okay.
And Odessi just subscribed. Thank you very much. Once we get the sub wall set up for tonight, your name will be going up there. Now, Odessi's going to get a song from Tom.
Odessi, you came and you gave me a turkey behind the city. Odessi. There we
Simpsons.
Go. Yeah, thank you. He called it.
Wow.
Did you like that, Matt?
Just that, I'm actually blown away by how good that was, if I'm quite honest. I've got a tear in my eye.
I bet you have.
I'm not sure what that's meant to mean.
Do I, to be honest. I've just got so much back pain and so many pills that are currently in my system that I don't even know what I'm thinking
medicinal,
anymore.
Medicinal pills.
Yeah, totally.
They're not drugs or anything. Well, technically they are, but...
Nothing like paracetamol and brufen.
You say brufen? I can't even say it because you've just said it. I can't say it now because you've said it and it's completely difficult. Thank you.
Yeah, but...
That's how you're meant to say it.
Yeah, but there is the chemical of brufen, which is in that. Well, I can't pronounce it, so I say brufen.
Yeah, but then you're not taking brufen, you're taking brufen, which is different, which brufen. Is not having the same effect. It's very...
I'm taking
medical
everything.
Talk with Fire UK. Next up, how to take pills in your butt.
What the
That's next up.
Hell is going on, Matthew? We're just breaking the ceiling. I hope you're happy, alright?
Well, how much of the ceiling have you broke? Probably a lot by now.
Well, Phil kind of... I think he just likes using his hammer.
Well, if you look at where he's put the stairs
By the way, I really know what I should have named my hammer now. It should have been called Megaton. Megaton. That would have been
Megaton.
Megaton. For a double reference to Zelda and... Zelda. Good job, Matt. Zelda and Fallout. It would have been great. Oh, you came and you gave me a poopy.
I've been told to take morphine. Yeah, I'll have some morphine.
Oh,
I've had morphine before.
I've got a bit of morphine in my eye. Oh,
I have no idea what's going on. I'm just gonna sit in the cauldron, be like the kid that like never does anything because he always does everything wrong.
The kid that does nothing, does everything. We're designing, Tom.
Oh, Katie said that I'm allowed to call it brufen. Yeah. Ba-ba-ba.
I don't know what... Yeah, but it's just the pronunciation of it. I know what you're talking about, it's just the pronunciation.
No, that is brufen, just brufen.
Brufen.
Are you taking just brufen?
Brufen? Brufen is a brand of... Like, the other word that I can't say.
Ibuprofen.
So he until he can say the word.
Because you put a B in ibuprofen, rather you say ibuprofen. But why? But I pronounce it ibuprofen.
It has a B and a P.
Ibuprofen.
Anyway, don't matter. It's drugs.
It's drugs, kids.
Feel better for about 10 minutes, and then the pain comes back. It's great.
I have to be honest, with the kind of pain that you're dealing with, I wouldn't. I think ibuprofen's probably not strong enough.
I'd want someone to just inject morphine into my eyeballs.
I've been told to the doctor to take 800 milligrams, which is...
Yes, because double the dosage must make it heal twice as fast.
It's not healing. It's not something that's too heal.
Just ask for morphine shots to the eye, and I think you'll be fine.
Oh, yeah, like Sucker Punch.
The movie?
Yeah.
It's not that good of a movie, if I'm honest.
It's just got girls in.
Have you even said hi to your horse today, Tom? I'm looking at mine right now. Hello? Hello?
Well, you guys have diamond armor. My horse is freezing.
There's loads of gold armor.
And iron armor. We got a bunch in the nether last night. We got gold and iron armor.
Hello, how are you today? Oh, he licked me!
Oh, that's just terrifying.
And I punched him, sorry.
Wow. That
sounds about right.
RSPCH.
Alright, let's do this.
RSPCA, but for horses.
For horses. Horsier. Alright, okay, so now I'm gonna... Where did we put the chazow? The chisow.
The chisel.
The chisel. Oh, I haven't got a fishing rod.
Oh, wow. That hurt.
The chisel.
Do we need one more stairs?
Oh, no, I'm in a bed.
What?
Matt, get out the bed.
I don't know why I went in a bed.
Oh, he made a bed.
I went in a bed. I still can't find the chisel. Maybe it's in this thing.
Can you not see it?
I saw the chisel.
No, because it's the chisel.
This. Ooh, no, not this one. This one.
No, the chisel. I just saw it! Chisel. I got it. I got the chisel. I'll stop saying it like that now that I have it. It's just a chisel now. Right, so... How do I want to do this? Let's do... Like...
Let your hammer fill.
I have got my... Edges. Oh, fuck. Do you ever have that feeling when you have a haircut and you forget your hair got cut?
Oh. No.
No?
Do you have feelings for your hair, Phil?
No, but like, it's just strange, like, I keep forgetting that, like, some of it's just not there anymore.
I was about to say you look up and you don't see hair, but you don't do that anyway.
That no, it's not covering, it never went that long, so.
I can see my hair right now. Hi, hair! It didn't say hi back to me!
Well, it is ginger. It doesn't have a soul.
That's very true. Aww. See my friendy friend, though.
My friendy friend. I need food.
I kind of, like, blanked out for a moment.
You're, like, not walking exactly where I'm walking, so I can't see where I'm going, please.
Tom's just not even in the zone right now. He's out of the zone.
Look at my face, alright? Do you see a pretty face?
I see a crafting menu.
I actually don't have any food right now at all.
Are you making torches? You're looking at a chest!
Did we have any... What? Okay, we did.
It's because I can go to my inventory.
Oh!
No matter where I'm looking.
Yeah. That is a thing. I always forget about that, because you only ever start, like, using it once. You use it once to make a crafting bench, don't you? And then you just forget about it, normally.
No, I use it all the time for, like, I think torches are, like, the only other thing you really make on the fly. Other than, like...
Yeah.
Anything that really fits into a orbit.
I totally forgot to change the name of the stream tonight. It's still called Double Wizard Trouble.
Oh.
Two will live, one will die.
Wizardly wizardness. That's what it's called tonight. Wizardly wizardness. I totally forgot to do that. Right, okay, let's cut some more spruce down. Why am I using this poopy little axe when I have Oaky Son of Axie? That's much better. Oaky Son of Axie. The other name was possibly Axew, but that's a Pokemon reference and no one likes that. Other than me.
I like Pokemon.
Right, okay, then describe Axew like to me.
I don't know. Is it an axe?
Nope. It's a basic level dragon type.
The first like Pokemon, like I learned all the names and stuff like that, but
Gen 1.
And like it just kept on bringing out more.
Yeah,
and
there's 700 now.
And more. And I can't even remember friends that I knew at school. I don't remember their name, so I'm meant to remember 700 Pokemon.
I can do it. Nearly. I can name
many
hundreds of them.
You love Nintendo.
I think more love might be an under name, an under word.
Exactly.
There are addictions that are like lesser than your love for Pokemon and like Nintendo.
Yeah, that's very true. If I could marry Nintendo, I would.
That were an actual thing that could be possibly done.
Yeah. What am I doing again? I'm doing this? Yeah, there we go. I'm trying to build the upper floor of this place and I'm just completely forgetting what I'm doing. Alright, here we go. Alright, we now have a second floor. This was planned a long time ago and we never got round to it.
Is it called Flory? Can we call it Flory?
Flory. Oh, Mr. Flory.
It's really Dory. One thing that I've always noticed, Matt, like, you know how if I go into my weapon, like, my weapon is flat?
Yeah.
Yours has some kind of, like, weird texture to it.
Well, it does when you're in third person, yeah.
Yeah, but mine doesn't.
Well, mine's do. Because that's a sentence I just made.
Mine's do.
mine and Phil don't.
I'm not magically making mine look like this. They just do. Look at it. It's all like sparkly and pretty. Look, mine. This one does too.
It reminds me of Cube World.
Oh, sparkly glow.
No, this one does too. But this one also does. But this doesn't. Not as this. Oh, it does.
Yeah, that does.
How do I have, like, but these mega 3D mega-looking abilities?
I get my iron axe out, and then it's boring. It's like, oh, just an axe.
That is very true.
You've got this one where the blocks look inverted.
It's weird. I agree. I agree with you. It is weird. Can you help me clear out this all the way up, please?
Well, I don't have a...
Well, no, but can you get, like, all of the grass and the dirt out of the way?
No.
Oh, my God, I'm just falling down here constantly.
You can't tell me what to do. Ooh.
Wait, grass is falling, like, actual grass? How are you getting...
Yeah, I've got silk touch, remember?
Oh, you have silk touch on your... On a shovel?
Yeah. Is something wrong with that, good sir?
Yes.
I just would never think about silk touch on a shovel. It's an odd thing for the enchantment table to give you, I guess.
It's a lucky thing for the enchantment table to give me.
Can't get that one block of stone. Oh, I got it. I've got a bunch of grass blocks now.
Stop complaining. I'll give you these grass blocks because I'm being nice.
Okay. If you say so.
A slime ball.
From the town of Bedrock. A yabba dabba do time. A yabba do time. We'll have a do world time.
That's not. It doesn't say do though.
Oh.
You know what they say?
No.
They actually say gay.
Does it actually? I didn't know that.
Yeah, because it was like from back in the day when, like, you know, people could say gay and people wouldn't go.
Yeah, well,
people turn into zombies when the word gay is shouted.
To be honest, that isn't actually too different from the reality of the situation, is it?
Wow, there's nothing in any of these chests. Oh, no. Okay, where's the iron? Oh, here we go. I'm just gonna take the 27.
Diamond.
From the diamond, a yabba dabba do time, a dabba do diamond. Right, let's see.
Diamond.
Can I just do this and this? It'd be so much easier if I could just do that. I think I have to break it open. And then, like, do this and this and this and this and this.
And then grass block. Middle. Oh.
Well, now I have all the grass blocks, Tom.
It's alright. Little present from today.
Are you putting more iron in here for me?
No, I've not done anything.
So auto-filling for me for some reason.
You were asking me to put more iron in.
Nope. Right. We kind of need to get rid of everything in all of these chests, Tom.
And do what with it exactly, Mr. Needler?
We just need to get rid of the chests, basically. So if you want, I can place like them right here, and you can just kind of replace them. So move the things across into these ones, and then we'll move them back.
Is there a way for minecart rails to be effective?
Probably. That top one's pointless, you can't even open it.
My only thinking was, the mine shaft where we're kind of mining with a hammer has kind of gone a bit far.
Yeah, no poops, yeah.
And, I think it would be kind of cool if we could get minecarts with chests and just send them back so that we don't have to walk all the way back to drop stuff off again like I'm meant to do right now. You know, right. Just as a, you know. Forget I said anything, it's fine.
Yeah, okay. So yeah, Tom, if everything can just be moved over and then into these chests, and then what I'll do is I'll start replacing them into iron.
Wait. So are we swapping these chests out for iron chests?
Yeah.
Alright, you've done the wrong thing.
Why have I?
You can make a upgrade, so what's that? Give me some iron ore.
I don't have iron ore, I have iron ingots.
I am bringing 30 to
you. Iron ingots. Give me some iron ingots. Please?
Alright. Iron chest.
I need 9.
Wood to iron chest upgrade.
You got any more ingots
than
that?
Oh, I see. Okay, I'll do this. This is gonna be
fun. Hey, what are these chests for?
A yabba-doo time. A yabba-doo time. Do this. And then we do this. And we do this.
How many times can Matt say this?
But you get what I mean. And you just right click on the chest.
That's amazing.
Mate, it's almost like magic.
I've made so many of them. There we go, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Oh god, that's amazing. Right. Let's make some more. It's great. I'm happy with that. We just click a couple of things and away we go. See? Everything's in there. We just have to organize
them. Don't they combine together?
Like, no, because one of these equals a double wooden chest.
Oh, okay. That's good.
That's how good they are, yeah.
We just need a lot of science now to organize it.
Yeah. I'm going to put some chests in here then to give myself some more space. I guess I should probably turn all of that into condensed cobble. Or I might just throw it in a barrel over here. I don't want it. Is that just normal cobble there? Yeah. There we go. Right. Where was I doing this over here? Oh,
I'm
look
gonna
at
put this gold horse all armor on my horsey. What was my horse called again? Platypie!
Yeah, platypie for some reason.
My horse is cool. If you've got an issue with it, then here's a tissue, okay? Whoa.
I'm not comfortable with this, Tom.
Well, I'm sorry, but there is now a drama llama. Wow. Deal with it.
Wow. It's happening, guys. It's happening.
Drama llama!
So to change the topic, Phil and I played Minecraft on Xbox today, and that was an experience.
Oh no, please, yeah, just move past the experience.
It's just so weird. Like, playing Minecraft on Xbox is possibly one of the weirdest things I've ever experienced. Like, I've played a bit of, like, Survival on PS4 and a little bit on Xbox 360 and stuff, but I've never really played Minecraft on consoles this much. And I tell you what, it's not good for creative mode. It's very difficult.
The thing is, like, I've played it, but I played it in survival.
Right.
And so, yeah, building and stuff in creative was just weird. But, like,
it was really weird.
I think it just felt like
flying at 2 miles per hour.
Well, no, you can actually speed that up a lot.
Can you?
Oh,
yeah.
I didn't know that. With sprinting, you can...
I only played it when it first came out onto the 360.
It's really strange. It's a very strange experience.
Yeah, I don't know.
I think good, though.
What really hit home was when, like, it was like, oh, we need to, like, get rid of something.
Oh, yeah, yeah, and it takes, like, an hour. Oh, I need more spruce wood.
Is the server laggy for anyone else?
Nope, yeah, it's perfectly fine for me. Why am I... Well, I don't know why I'm knocking that down, because I don't need to knock that down.
I get knocked down.
I get up again. And then I look around and I see I get knocked down. No? I don't know.
You actually know the lyrics to songs, Matt.
No, I don't. No, I make them up.
Okay. I remember, like, the first time you sang, but you didn't have to cut me off.
Treat me like and I like... was nothing and you so bad, not bad. It's not even words. I don't even put words in there. It's just something in the tune of it. Yeah, I don't know the words to any song. It's very true.
Scare me.
Right, I'm
why,
just scared.
Why bother? You know, and you can just make your own, eh?
Yeah, because the thing is, right, I think it's more fun if you're A, a bad singer, and B, just making stuff up and having fun.
It's more fun if you're a bad singer.
Yeah.
Let's take that part of the sentence.
I think it is. It is more fun. You don't want to be good at everything.
You have a flag.
You have a flag.
That was really creepy, Tom. Don't do that again.
It really was something different.
Anything anymore. The world is barren to me.
Eddie Izzard's sketch. Do you have a flag?
No.
It pretty much explains the whole history of the British Empire in one sketch.
Wow. I'm uncultured, it would seem. Let's see. What was I gonna do? I got all this wood and I didn't know what I got it for.
Guys, I made something underneath the base and I'm not sure why.
You made something under the base? Is it a demon?
I went autopilot when, like, mining and...
You built a demon? Demon.
I think it's more of like a little mini theater.
I'm coming to look.
Theater?
I've got my handbag.
What? You need to be right home.
Oh!
I don't know why I did it.
So is this just the stage?
I think it might be.
I think it's...
Oh, I might leave that
not,
bit there.
Not centered.
Matt, I think your stage is ready for you.
For me to sing on?
You've got to do the Eminem rap.
You should definitely come down here to do the songs.
Do we just walk down there every time we have to do a song? Right. Now
come have a look.
Let's do this. Let me just do this real quick, and then I'll come have a look.
I will hammer up to you.
What?
Nothing. It's fine.
That's a very peculiar sentence.
Please don't hammer me.
Hammer time. There we go. Easy access to the second floor of the house. Beautiful. Right, I'm coming down.
I'm going to go back upstairs.
He's doing the song again.
Back down.
I'm going down, down, down. Where are we going? Oh. It's like a undetailed amphitheater for the dirt stage.
La 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 la.
That's what I would describe this as.
I think I need some water. I'm very dehydrated today.
I'm gonna just keep messing with the hammer.
Right, let's see. I'm gonna bring this here. Oh, nope, I fell.
Oh.
So 1, 2, 1, 1, 2. Well, let's do 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2. Oh, I don't like that. Nope, don't like that one bit. Let's do
right.
One,
all
two,
the all the
three.
Ores one, two, are going into the top left iron chest.
I don't like that at all either.
I don't like it either, Matt.
Matt's right? I don't like it.
I'm talking about what I'm working on. Because I'm trying
anything
to make it sink from this underneath, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. So I think probably the best thing I'm gonna have to do here is do 3, 3, 3, and it's gonna make the OCDs go crazy because of this. Unless I just get rid of this entirely. But then I feel like that looks really bare. unless I can I get a stack, please? Yo, thanks. Let me just do this. I don't think this is gonna look very good. It's kind of like a just giant cobble box in the middle of our base.
Sure, why not?
Wait, what are you making?
I've just placed things.
Oh, that's...
It's ugly, isn't it?
Bolting.
Yeah, it's
why would you do that?
Yeah, it'll grow on us. We'll call him Jebediah, and he'll grow on us.
But can we send him to the moon on a rocket made out of lead?
No, cheese.
Cheese? But the cheese is made out of moon, you know, Matt.
I do know that.
The cheese is made out of the moon?
Yes.
Tom is actually correct.
Everyone's getting it wrong all this time, so...
Yep, it's true. It's very, very true. Right, let's do this. Right. So we've got the kind of the general shape of what this room's going to look like. We just need to build it now. But with the very, very lack amount of spruce we have. Can we saw all these chests now, Tom?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
Oh. I'm trying to walk away from that. I didn't do a thing. That's not me. No, just gonna pass by that. Not boss or anything. I'm just gonna leave. Just running over here. I'm just gonna.
We have too many flowers. Can we just throw away the flowers?
No.
No.
We need the flowers. The flowers. And let's just do this, you know.
What?
Break some of these things. It's great. What is this? I've got a partially digested sword. I don't want that.
You people are mean. Just saying.
What? I didn't do anything.
You didn't nothing, have bro. To cut me off. Treat me like you were mean and that I cry like a baby.
Yeah.
I never... Going back to the whole lyrics thing. I never really remember lyrics to songs which have got a good beat to them. If that makes any sense.
Wait, so you remember the beat more than the lyric?
I guess, yeah, like if it's a catchy beat, because I can sing lyrics to the beat, or the rhythm at least, you know, to that song. Right. Like, I always make stuff up about it. But then, like, there are some songs where I just remember the lyrics to, more so than the beat, but I just sing them in the tune of the beat.
Right.
Like, She Was Looking Through Me, that song, which is Girl All the Bad Guys Want. You know, I remember the lyrics of that song more so about the lyrics than the actual song beat.
Yes.
I think I remember, like, I often, like, remember a title of a song, but, like, just by, like, a repeating phrase or word, and I just, like, basically just, like, oh, yeah, it's
so
that song.
So if you hear just the word, like, it was all yellow, you know what song that is?
The Yellow Song.
It's the Yellow Song by Coldplay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it, yeah, but if it's like, I often try and, like, if there's a song and I think I hear the title, but I'm like, no, it should have been called that, because that's more appropriate to what the song's chatting about.
Yeah.
What are you chatting, mate?
Why
what are you chatting?
Floating? Why are these floating? If you were me, then you'd think blaming someone shoot me, because I fell miserably trying to get the girl the bad guys want. It's a very, I'm very singy today. That era of, like, punk, indie, pop music is just so good. But Bowling for Soup aren't really, they're more punk than anything, but...
I bet you're bowling for soup.
Matt, I could go for a bowl of soup right now, actually.
I love soup so much. It's really
that's the sound
soupy.
You make.
What the hell
that's
was
the
that?
Sound you make when you eat soup. That's the sound
I
you make.
I think you need to learn how to drink.
Eat soup.
Yeah.
It's good sound, isn't it?
I think you have issues.
What are you talking about? This door has issues if you don't open. There we go.
Open door!
Open door.
Why you
no,
gotta be
I'm a closed door.
This is probably the series we've sung the most in, like out of everything we've done on YouTube and stuff.
Well, yeah, but that's because we said we were going to sing the Blood and Subscriptions.
That is true.
I don't think we've ever really actively taken a role to say, we're going to sing in this series.
Yeah, that is true.
Or it happened.
Let's do this. I like how even at this point I still want to build everything out of wood. It's not going to be a bad idea or anything.
Well, I mean, how could it be?
Yeah, just heard the fire creeper comes along or something. Yeah, spitfire.
What? No.
Alright, next we want to do like a layer of like wood all behind.
And I don't even know how far along I am.
Let's do some sort of like one of the design.
I kind of continued your path a little bit, Matt.
Alright, did you find anything good?
Lost.
No more demons? No more demons?
There were demons yesterday?
Oh, demons. You know, diamonds, demons.
Demons?
Demons.
I don't know who says it in that accent.
Neither do I. Oh god.
Oh, who's getting attacked? Who's getting attacked?
No one, I just fell off
you.
A rock.
See, I've been down here for so long, I don't even know if it's daylight or not.
It is daylight. Can confirm
it's
daylight.
Tell the point where you ran out of torches, Matt.
Yeah, it just gets really dark.
Jesus, how far did you go?
I went really far.
Right, where are you at right now? Like, what's your coordinates?
-700 plus 1210.
-6, 80 plus 1415.
Jesus. Jesus.
I'm gonna...
That is quite far. That's further than I thought I went.
Yeah, you went pretty deep.
Wait, what?
We must go deeper.
Oh no, what's going on here?
There's some lag. Is that you guys?
Nope.
I'm opening chests, because I'm chesty.
Chesty McChesterson.
I do have a hairy chest.
Diamonds!
Are forever.
We're very aware of your chest and its hairiness. Too aware.
Ridiculous hairiness. Too hairy.
Too much hair.
Need to shave, Tom.
I'm not shaving my chest.
I say we're going to do it like a charity stream at some point, right? And for one of the goals,
before.
We'll
you,
get.
You didn't go through with it.
A goal to wax Tom.
I think it's a fair plan.
It, whatever that goal is, once we reach it, I'll double the money.
Yeah, where's the money go to?
I don't know. It's not charity. You. Charity.
No. Well, I didn't think it was going to go to me, Matt. Jeez.
We're going to give you money.
We're going to give it to ourselves.
It's the charity of getting Matt to not be ginger anymore. It's a gene research charity.
So I give my chest hair to you.
No, I don't want to just
take
that.
That's how
it
works. We need a donor color.
A donor color. Oh god.
I'm not tweeting pictures of my chest hair. That's vile.
Some people
and
are
disgusting.
Asking. Oh my god.
Go on, do it.
And then someone else just says, like, if you want to see Tom's chest hair, just add him on Snapchat.
That's true. I think
that's kind of
really the only way I can compare it is, like, if you imagine Chewbacca from Star Wars, just kind of like rolled across someone's like chest and glue was just all over the chest. That's what Tom's chest looks like.
Stop throwing up at me, Bill. Come on.
Oh wait, no, I need those. Alright, what's this chest?
That's not anything yet.
Have you seen upstairs, guys. Phil? It's all looking pretty upstairs.
Oh wait. Coal train, baby. Actually, I need So that's nice. I need to stand on the roof for a while.
I left my logged in on this server. I left my logged in. That's good sense.
I'm on 3976 out of.
Well, Oki is fully back up to top again now. If you remember, after cutting down the big tree last night, we lost kind of all of Oki nearly.
Yeah, really, that was really close. We were like a few hits.
Yeah. But yeah, I stayed logged in like most of last night. And I got him back at like, I don't know, like 2 a.m. and like it recharged. So.
Oh, that's a good idea. I might do that with my pickaxe.
I think you can add iron to it or something to put the durability up again. I can't remember what it is. It's something like
no,
that.
No, it's diamond.
Is it diamond? No, I thought just repair the durability, not to put the durability higher. I can't remember. Right, let's grab some more of these blocks, which are these ones. Is that you up there, Phil? Hello.
Hello.
I'm looking rather gallant up there.
I am being epic.
Isn't Galleon a TV show?
Oh, not wow, this is gonna take forever.
Not that I've looked.
I think Jim watches it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a bow. Defend this. Stand on watch.
I'm sure Jim will be thrilled that we've mentioned him in a Minecraft video. Right,
I'm gonna start turning our coal into blocks of coal.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
Matt, so my chest was up here, right? Near the bed? In here. I dropped down to here. I went down through the house.
And all the way around. No, there's an easy access point now.
And then I came up here and was just like, oh, wait.
Yeah, easy access now. That's where we're at. Right, let's do this. Come on. Go in there and then
I will keep a watch on the horizon.
So going in here. I like these episodes where they're kind of buildy focused. It seems like we do like one buildy focused episode, then we just do one stupid adventure episode. At the moment, it's like in that order.
Well, it's kind of nice, you know, you do one adventure thing to get whatever we need to get, and then...
Hawk Miner, thank you so much for subscribing. I guess that's a song I have to do now.
Weren't we giving them all to Tom?
No, because Tom's done one, you've done one, so I've got to do Hawk Miner, so here we go. How's that? Was that good? Is that a good song?
That wasn't a song.
No?
I was shrieking. What was
I thought that was good. No?
I think that my eyes are bleeding.
How do your eyes bleed from me making a sound?
Because you broke my ears and my nose.
Well, you broke everything.
I broke all the senses of Tom.
It's like that.
Or
like
it could be Hawk Miner! That's good. How about that? That's good, right?
Is that even a song? Miner. You're just saying his name in a way.
Everyone's
a song,
just like,
yeah.
Ah, my ears.
It's a song. Yeah. It's a total song.
Fearing for my safety.
Hawk Miner.
I had headphones on full volume. Well, that was your first mistake, was being on a stream with Matt.
And having
your volume anywhere near lethal.
Yeah. Hawk Miner. I don't know what that is from, but that's definitely a song.
Is it though?
Yeah.
I think it's just secretly a camel.
Hawk Miner. It's definitely a thing. It was a thing and I can't remember what it's from. The beat I'm using it from, I can't remember what it's from. Oh, I know what it is. I know what it is. It's Rock Lobster. Where they go, a rock lobster in that song. Rock Lobster. And I've changed it to a hawk Miner. Yeah, because they sing Rock Lobster in a really weird way in that song. It's like, a rock lobster.
Make it sound a lot more French or like Asian than it actually is.
A rock lobster. It's just the way they sing it. It's kind of weird to me. So there we go.
You are weird yourself. You are aware of that.
I'm aware that I could possibly be. Someone already said that I was thinking of Rock Lobster in chat. Yeah, I was. They got it from me going, Rock Miner. They figured it out. I don't know how. That's great.
I'm throwing more stuff at me. I'm watching you, Phil.
Oh no, I'm stuck. Alright, let's do this.
This is gonna take forever.
There we go, I think.
4011.
Good.
4012.
But can I put all the redstone into one of the barrels? We have a lot of it. I can just turn it into redstone blocks.
What are we talking about?
You know the redwood barrels? I put a redstone, redstone blocks into it.
Sure.
Dorio.
Yeah, I was wondering if there was like an ultimatum in that question or something. I was like, what? Right, let's go up to...
I haven't seen the Bourne Ultimatum in a while.
It's an odd name for a movie. Or a book, as well as a book.
I think the Bourne movies were just like they. I thought they were like, I was like, oh, what is all this? But then I actually watched them. I was like, you know what? These were actually really good.
They're not really bad, are they? Films. I actually quite liked them myself. They're kind of like a cheap man's James Bond.
Martin recommended like The Kingsman to me. Like he was talking to me about it in the office the other day. But like it was kind of weird because. The more he tried to like sell me on going to see it, the more of the plot he was telling. And so I just kind of turned into this thing. I was just standing there like, you know what? I don't even need to go see the film now because you've just pretty much read me the entire script.
But did his script sound good?
It did actually sound quite cool. I mean, I was kind of like against it because I was just kind of like, you know, it's got Colin Firth and Samuel Jackson and it seems like a bit of a piss take on spy movies. But apparently it does actually do it justice. And apparently they like... rip into themes, like reoccurring things that happen in spy movies, and they're just like, nah, it's not, this is more real, like, than anything. Like, if it was like, this is actually something that could potentially, like, happen, like, and it's not like, oh,
it's
James.
Weird that Colin Firth is in, like, a, what I would refer to as a teen movie.
Yeah, but Samuel Jackson's in it as well. But he's in, like, everything.
That is true, he is in, like,
that
everything.
Samuel L. Jackson's gotta eat.
It's very true, he has gotta eat.
I mean, to be fair to him, as long as he can act, I think he should, because, you know.
Yeah.
He's just got the scariest face on the planet.
You think Samuel Jackson is scary?
Have you not heard Go to Sleep?
No, I don't think he's scary at all. I think he's quite lovable.
You have heard that, right?
No, I don't think so.
Children's book, literally called Go the Fuck to Sleep.
No, I've not.
And Samuel Jackson narrates it, and it is amazing.
I have to see this. This sounds amazing.
It's like a genuine, just like, you know, the birds are all waking, you know, in their nests, my
I
love.
Want Nick They're Fury Mace Windu asleep. Reading bedtime stories to me. It's exactly what I want. Yeah.
It's like, you know, not a whisper and not a peep. Everyone else is laying their heads, so please go the fuck to sleep.
I've not heard this.
Repeatedly, and it's just amazing.
I want to hear this now.
Matt, you, sure your there are things little children... ears.
No. No!
Yes.
They must be allowed to hear the swears of also, the black man.
You've seen Pulp Fiction, haven't you?
Yeah, and right, by the way, that got so much criticism for the stereotypical black man thing in that movie, yet he's one of the best characters in that.
Yeah.
Like, I think he's genuinely amazing in that movie. And another one which kicked up a little bit of a stir more recently would be Django Unchained, which didn't Will Smith get offered the role of Django originally? I think he
that
did.
That would have been so... Nah, that wouldn't have suited.
And basically, like, that happened, and then obviously... oh, what's his name? It literally, it's on the tip of my tongue. What? Who's Jamie the guy Fox? That played Django?
Jamie Foxx.
Jamie Foxx. He just did an amazing, amazing role. But I remember at the time of that coming out, I didn't see it until, like, very late last year. So I was kind of late to the whole Django chain. But I remember reading controversy about it, about people talking about black people and all this kind of stuff. And I was like, oh my god, this movie is being controversial. And it's a Quentin Tarantino movie. And everyone's telling me it's amazing. And I'm just kind of worried that poop's going to go down about it. But really, watched it. Thought it was amazing.
Yeah, genuinely. To be honest, when you... Because you go into, like... I mean, they did it authentically. I mean, I love, like... I didn't particularly like the end of that film.
Did you not? I really liked the end of that film.
No, it was like... It was one scene. It was one stunt that really just...
Which one?
Couldn't have happened. It was when he's at the top of the stairs and he shoots a woman in the hallway and she goes, like, flying to the left.
Oh, as though the over-the-top. Yeah, the over-the-top.
It was like... It was just, yeah. But no, like, the fact that, in that bit, Leonardo DiCaprio's hand was bleeding, and that was genuine. That wasn't supposed to happen, and he just went with it.
The wine. Yeah, that
scene is amazing.
That I loved, because it was like clearly just like, you know, that's how good he was. Like, he just rolled with it, you know?
Yeah. He's a bloody good actor. He was so good in Wolf of Wall Street as well.
I can't believe he's never, like... do you reckon that the Oscars are just, like, holding out until he gets, like, a lifetime thing, and then they just, like, give him all the Oscars that he was supposed to have won all the time before? Literally have, like, an Oscar bath ready for him. No? Maybe. Okay.
An Oscar bath?
Yeah. You know, like, what you want to do with the book, the construction book, and basically paper cut yourself to death.
Oh, yeah.
What?
That'd be great.
That's a really weird fetish.
When we first went to go write the construction book, they'll buy it now, it's in stores. Basically, Matt wanted to be like, I just want to like have a bath full of the books. Like, and I was just like,
I vaguely remember saying this.
So weird, like this conversation just needs to stop.
I just need to stop.
You just go to sleep, Matt, and never wake up. Oh, no, that's horrible.
Wow.
That's horrible. I love you, Matt. I'll come around and play this game and cuddle you.
He's not going to wake up now.
I'm just making it worse.
Look at all this building I've done.
This is what happens when you put on rearranging... Ooh, looks pretty.
Yeah. And it has, like, access to the upper floor of the house and everything. Alright, let's see. My inventory is, like, pretty much full at this point, so I need to drop all of this off. Have we started labelling yet?
No.
This one.
Okay, let's put this. And then
I go plant. Well, I hear is like an alarm, and I look around, and Chloe's just playing Life is Strange again.
Again?
Yeah.
I haven't even finished it.
It's an awesome game, but all I heard was just this.
I've not finished it yet.
And I'm like, what? What's? Oh yeah, that's because you took forever to go and do like the first.
It took me 2 hours to do the first, what is supposedly 10 minutes of the game.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, no, I wouldn't say 10 minutes. I'd say like 20 minutes, half hour, depending on how you stretch it.
But literally, I talked to everybody and I read every little thing and probably went a little bit too far with it. But you know, I will continue.
The bird. Like, there's
the bird. The bird is the
literally, word. Like, I just, like, the first time we played it, like, we got to the end and it's like, it tells you all the choices, what you have and haven't done. And then there was a bit just like, you didn't save the bird. And I was like, wait, what bird? We were just like, we literally had to tweet the developer, just like, wait, it was Kim I tweeted, I was just like, wait, so you got through this and you apparently saved the bird. Where was this bird and what did it do? And also, I don't like how I've been locked outside now.
Why?
Because I'm outside. Oh wait, no, there's still a bit of the roof I can drop in. Whoop!
Ow. I think the house looks really pretty from back here. Like, you can just see it through the trees. Oh, it's beautiful.
We're outside.
Beautiful.
Where are you?
Hello.
Matt, behind you!
Ow, oh. That was just me. There's no mobs, like, at all. It's just, like, a quiet jaunt outside.
I'm kind of confused. It's because we've killed... Like, is there just some nights that they just don't do any? Or, like...
Maybe. It's, like, the opposite of a blood moon. Right, let's see. I think I may as well, like... Turn most of this down because this is like the underlip from the roof.
It's the underlay.
Right, there we go. And then let's put this here. So is all I'm good for is singing really bad songs and building.
You're good for everything, Matt.
No, I'm gonna go to sleep and never wake up, Tom. I heard what you said to me.
How dare you?
You said it. You said it, boyo!
I didn't mean to say it.
But you did.
Don't wanna cut me off.
Treat me like I was a baby and that baby's laughed. What? So you can literally put any words there and it makes sense.
Even if you are a smurf.
Blue and blue all over like a bluey. I mean Smurf.
Blue, blue.
And if you run out of words, you can just repeat ones you've already used.
Lyricism.
Oh, God. Tom and I should just make an album. It would be great. We'll call it Lyricism.
Lyricism.
Alright. There we go. This is the upper floor. All done.
I didn't do it.
Now I've got to go outside and actually, quote unquote, design it. So it actually flows into the land. Well, it's morning. Lovely morning.
Good morning.
A beautiful
good morning, everyone.
G.
Oh, what a beautiful day.
Nope. Oh,
oh. What ones have you not used? Are you using this one?
Well, I'll be going from the left.
To the left, to the left.
Everything we own, to the left, to the left. How much dirt do we have in there?
We have
dirt.
175.
I'm gonna take 2 stacks of it. Alright, build this over here.
You know that dropper that we have on the stairs as you go into the mineshaft?
A dropper?
Yeah, we have a there's one that was by preloaded chunks.
Oh, yeah.
How about I make that so, like, you run through some tripwire and it drops some, like, torches? Because we never know where to put torches.
I suppose, yeah.
What do you think, Phil?
I mean, I always take torches with me because I'm kind of prepared. Oh, those are so fresh.
I'm just going to cry about everything today.
Wait, why are you crying?
Because you're always prepared and I'm not.
Oh.
Right, sorry. Right, that's the back of the house done. That'll all look nice once the grass is in there. It's kind of amazing. Like...
Oh, thank you. I do think I'm kind of, you know, great.
No, not you.
Oh.
It's just kind of amazing, like, I didn't really finish my sentence, that, like, what we've done in the time, like, we've been on here. Like, to me, it's just kind of...
time we've spent together, Matt, has been invaluable.
No, it's like, I feel like we've done a lot for the amount of time we've spent in my night. Like, it's... I feel like we've done a lot of good work. I could do with more than 3 gloves. Series ends right there on that quote of me saying that.
On that quote. You've been watching a UK production.
And it's all been scripted. It's been revealed that every single line of dialogue, including everything that we've said and sung, was made up and scripted. God, can you imagine? That'd be a terrible script.
I don't think anyone, like, really does, like, scripting, you know, videos and stuff. Like, I mean, to be honest, like, I hate, like, reading through Yogwab's comments and people being like, oh, it's so heavily scripted, oh, they're not even making their own jokes anymore. It's like, well, yeah, actually they are. Like, no one scripts for Simon. You can't.
Yeah, you
it's
really
just,
can't.
Like, a proven thing of you just, you know, because it just doesn't happen. Like, Simon is just Simon.
Yeah.
Every one of his gags, everything that he does is him.
Yeah.
The only thing you can kind of do when, like, writing for something like that is to kind of, like, anticipate something that will make him laugh. But he'll just make his own joke about it anyway, like something you wouldn't even see, so...
Sounds like Simon.
But I mean, like, other stuff, like, I don't even... There's not really much need for, like, any heavy scripting stuff, because especially, like... I don't know, like, most people are playing, like, adventure maps and stuff, so... And anything either is, like, really light, like, in our side of things, like, how light the scripty stuff is. Like, it's scripted, we just say, we're just gonna do this. Boom.
Right, so upstairs is designed. Again. So I'm gonna build the subwall now. So what face head? Where are the heads, Tom?
I've not sorted on them yet, but they're somewhere around here.
In
every single possible chance. This is like the most noisy moment of any live stream ever. I literally feel like I've gone through every single chest now.
Yeah. You used the blaze head.
No, we're using the imp today. Yeah.
Imp.
Impy.
Impotent.
He won't be placed, Phil. Oh no, there we go. What? He wouldn't be placed for a while though. Right, so this is.
Why are you only on?
Why are you care?
5.5 hearts.
I don't know, because you know. The 8 subs. And let's put our first.
In it, day 7.
Yeah. Nope, this is day 8. Day 7 was yesterday.
Because it wasn't day 0 when we started.
All our subs so far today. Don't forget, if you subscribe, you get a cool blue symbol next to your name in a blue flame symbol next to your name in the Twitch chat. You also get access to some really cool emotes such as Fire Hat, Fire Open, and Fire Jeremy in the chat. So they're all the awesome emotes that we have.
Free Jeremy.
Free Jeremy 2012.
Stuck on Matt's head permanently.
He is. He's always up there. Look. Hello. My name's Jeremy. I'm in the basement.
Is the server doing anything for you?
Yes, disconnecting.
Time out.
I feel sad because I'm missing Chot's birthday party.
Oh.
Is it? Wasn't his birthday yesterday?
Yeah, but he's actually going out with people like tonight and stuff.
And what, you were like, I can't, I've got a stream.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's all Matt's fault.
I even got a thing basically saying, like, I think it was from his girlfriend pretty much saying, like, you know, 7 o'clock, our place, bring booze. And I was just like, didn't you?
Oh. No, I feel bad.
That's cool. I'd already did, like, one night at the volunteer and stuff, and then
Mini
Matt 10
just subscribed. Now, Mini Matt 10. Oh, well, I'm walking into a wall. I'm not sure if it's a reference to me. If it's a reference to me, I'm very sorry.
There is a littler version of you.
Yeah. I'm hoping it's not, and he's just someone called Matt and likes many things.
Many things.
So, Phil, you sing a song for Mini Matt 10.
Does this have to... Oh, hang on. Does this have to have some sort of, like, throwback to you?
No. It can be about anything.
Okay. Because my name is Mini Matt. However, I'm not Ginger. So I still have a soul to call my own. A Mini Matt. Unless you are Ginger, in which case, ignore everything I just said. You still don't have a soul. No matter how hard you try.
And Mini Matt in chat said he does like many things.
Unless you are like that comic that steals other people's.
Well, you know. Could happen. So, you know, we've got... I can't believe we've been going for this long, and all we've done is build the upstairs of the base and expand a little bit. I'm going to go on a tiny little adventure by myself.
What the...
While you guys start our base stuff.
I'm dying.
Phil's dying.
I'm being shot by an invisible skeleton.
Leave. Run away.
I'm running right now.
So,
I was like, I'm gonna take aim with this, but no, it's like... Oh, no. That's not good. Nope. Please, don't shoot me. Please, don't shoot me. Matt, I need you down here right now. There's a Spitfire skeleton heading up the stairs.
Just ask for Tom's help.
Tom.
I don't have anything. I'm coming.
I hope the house doesn't burn down while they leave.
I got it with one shot from the top of the staircase.
Nice.
You get it.
I got it.
So some people who saw us earlier in the series may know where I'm heading right now. Some of you may not.
Oh, Matt, we filled a barrel.
Really? What, 64 of 64?
Yep.
Of what?
64 cobble.
Oh, God. We need to condense that again, then. Bring it all out and condense it in the... thingy and then condense it again.
I'm gonna eat the bread. I mean bread. So.
I'm heading out, guys. I'm heading out into the wilderness. I'm gonna start sprinting. There we go. Wait. What?
What? Where did you go?
I think the taint might have been stopped.
Where are you?
I'm out of the taint.
Well, like northwest?
Yeah, and I think there's trees of transformation just surrounding the taint.
Yeah, fine. Come my way.
I'm pretty sure these are trees of transformation.
What are your coords?
-75 plus 900. Oh, these are silverwood. Huh. It does look like they're fighting back the taint, though. Well, or the taint isn't... Oh, no.
-75...
Maybe definitely not. I just saw that taint spread. Oh, no.
-750.
Yeah, I'm legging it. Just head to the taint. You'll see a bunch of, like, trees. Right, I'm still heading.
So you headed north,
this
not northwest.
Yeah, north. I've gone pretty much straight north, and then I saw them to the side of me. Oh god, I just got thorned.
Save yourself, Matt.
Some people again in chat may be able to figure out where I'm going. I'm going somewhere very specific. Not Pacific, because that's an ocean.
But are you heading away from still north, or?
Yep.
Following you like Aragorn, Legolas, and Gimli followed Merry and Pip. Apart from I just fell in a hole and now my adventure is now over.
I'm still making a move.
You're dead.
I'm dead.
Well, I mean, I don't know. Maybe. Why? I can't come and save you now.
I thought it was a question.
No, I'm not dead. Nor will I die.
I'm not dead.
I'm just meeting up with some people.
Oh no. Matt.
I have a question to ask them.
No, what are you doing? What is this?
I've got a question to ask them.
No, I'm not allowing this. Sorry, I'm gonna have to come and stop you.
Where are they? Oh, I found a crafting bench.
Did you try? Oh yeah, wait, that's probably where you tried to craft things.
Right. There are charred remains of trees here, so... Huh. It's gone. They've left.
That's right, and stay
off my front
garden.
Someone else has been here. Well, that's good. Someone else dealt with them. Maybe one of the heroes must have come all the way out here and fought the wizards. I had a feeling that they may have been the wizards that brought that red scroll to me. I wanted to ask them some questions about it. I'm just going to check to see if they're around here.
I really just think that's kind of suspicious of you to run off and do that on your own, Matt.
Why?
Well, you know.
Maybe they could give me another scroll.
What? Why would you want that?
Because I don't remember what it even did, so maybe it gives me like a special
ability.
I think
it was very bloody clear what the last one did.
No, I don't think it was that.
I feel
at
like
all.
I've missed something here.
No.
In Matt's journal, he got given a scroll by some red wizards.
Sorry, that
was... Well, I say scroll, it was kind of like a shiny piece of paper. If you can call it that, I suppose you can. I'm on a little adventure, guys. They've got to be living around here somewhere. I will find them. In the dark.
The dark side.
Ah, yes. I remember the dark people. They were evil.
They were. You have my permission to die.
Ah, no. That's my line.
I just saw Phil on the map.
What?
I don't know.
Where? Which
where
direction?
Where you were. Or what you were doing.
I'm looking for you.
I found some sort of guy with like a pumpkin face. What is that? The hell is that? A dark creeper. Well, it died pretty quick. I think it died from the fall more.
Where were you?
I'm just having a little look-see. Having a little look at the land here. I think the wizards have just upped and gone. Just left.
Maybe they feared that we had returned to the land.
Or maybe they knew I was onto them. Maybe.
Maybe they left that crystal. Forged your thing.
Or you think maybe whatever that piece of paper I got maybe summoned that purple crystal and then the purple crystal did all the bad stuff. Or maybe the purple crystal has no consequence of all and it's just a shiny, beautiful crystal.
I don't know. Should we break it and find out?
We're going to break the purple crystal at the top of the tower.
Sure, why not? Fire. There's a tree on fire. Oh, wow. Yeah, no, there's a tree on fire. Because it's next to a volcano. Who puts a volcano next to a forest? I mean, seriously.
I mean, look at this place. Why didn't we set up base here? This place is way prettier.
Where are you?
I don't even know.
What's your coordinates?
I'm not going to tell you that.
Why?
It's a convoluted game of hide and seek.
Make me use the book.
No, because I'm heading back now. I've like made a full circle.
Have you?
Yeah.
Did you? Really?
I'm heading back now. I can see like the base is quite close to me now.
I think you're lying.
I'm not lying! Like, the base is like 700 from me, and I'm like getting closer and closer to it.
We're on to you, Matthew. We're on to you.
I'm not just gonna like run away and go get another spell or something, don't worry. I know you don't trust
spells. You kinda just were.
No, I wanted to go ask them about it more than anything.
Yeah, and you said that you were gonna ask them for another one.
Well, if they gave me another one, maybe I'd get the other one and then set it off right there in front of them. And see what they'd do then. Bet they wouldn't think that'd happen, eh? Precisely.
I'm not really sold on this. How you, Phil?
I'm watching you, Matthew.
I think both of you are in on this.
What?
I think both of you are in on this.
This is the person that wants to go meet the enemy and get another weapon of mass destruction.
Right. We don't know that it's a weapon of mass destruction. We don't know that it's some sort of...
Look at the tower!
The tower, the journal, the crimson wizards. It's all connected. Actually, Phil, Matt's red.
Wow. The logic that just came out of Tom's mouth right there is quite golden.
It's all connected.
Matt is red.
Conspiracy.
Are you being reddest?
Wait, hang on. So that's not how racism works, Matt.
Yeah, it is.
You can't just put "is."
You can't just
end.
Change like the re. Never mind.
Surely you can.
The term of racism doesn't change by the color. It's not like it's like blackism or like you know all the other ones.
Well, someone in chat called CJ Trugs asks, "Since when have we streamed? We've streamed for evers. We've always streamed.
Been like a whole week, man. Where you been?"
The last 8 days.
This is the 8th day. It's 8 p.m. every night. And, you know, it's going to be... I think these next 2 days coming up are going to be the best and biggest. That's all I'm going to say. Although I have no idea what we're doing tomorrow.
I think we need to search Matt for, scrolls when he gets in.
I didn't find anyone.
Well, I was trained
and
in
if you
security,
had, would you have told us?
I can do the strip search.
I think we're going to need to do a gravity search.
I finally found a new enemy.
Wait, what?
Few enemies out here.
Okay, he missed the part where we talked about the cavity search. That's great.
No, I heard it, and I don't want it.
Well, it's not a choice. Like, put some rubber glove. Just twang!
I'll trade you some amazing hats if you don't care.
Matt, I'm afraid we're gonna have to go all Adele on you.
I'm sorry, what?
You have to all Adele, rolling in the deep. Searching
for the
scrolls.
You're gonna roll in my deep? Please don't roll in my deep.
Imagine, you know, when like cows give birth and like the veterinary farmers have to like put their arms like. Anyway, that's what we're gonna do.
Why?
Because, you know, we think you're being suspicious and we are a nation of freedom and therefore we reserve the right to take away yours.
No, but I'm the wizard. You can't. I'm the wizard.
You're the wizard? Oh, wait. So now. Hang on. Hang on a minute.
I'm the birth of fire. I'm the birth of all things that flow through me that is magical.
Oh. Wow. All right, Mr. High and Mighty. The latex is going on now.
Oh, no. I've made it worse.
In what world would that have made it better?
A world where everything that comes out of my mouth makes people drop their pants.
Okay, so consider, imagine for a second that my pants were dropped. What would what would change in this situation?
The Tumblr fan art would change.
And Tumblr happens. I still think that's one of the best quotes we get within 6 feet of each other. Tumblr happens.
I love that quote. It's great. Yeah.
Is it probably not 6 feet? Yeah.
Oh god. I've cried. It did.
It did. Did.
Up here we go.
What is that?
Oh god, why do you do that outside the base? It's like you crazy looking zombies.
What? Where?
Well, I killed them.
Inside what part of the base?
Like the base.
Part?
So the side bit. How goes the sorting?
Yeah, alright, I guess.
I got a zombie head. Where did we put the heads? Are they over here still?
It's in this one, Matt.
This one? We have now got 10 zombie heads. That's a ridiculous amount. We got that. One with a skeleton skull ton. Two. I don't see any flewers.
I think Tom got rid of them all.
No, I didn't. Don't blame me for stuff, Bill.
No, you mentioned that you wanted to get rid of it all. But...
Here's some flewers. We didn't put a flewer on today's thing. let's put a little red flewer on there.
Please just stop.
I don't know what's wrong with me today. I think I'm in a more hyper mood than usual.
I don't know what happened, but...
Flewer happened. There we go. Thank you.
Sonya just found the meteor with lava around it.
Oh.
Wait, so I could have just crossed paths with Sonya very easily on that travel. That would have been pretty scary. I don't want the heroes to find us. Not before we have our power back and we can repair things. Can you imagine if I did? What would I have done? In like a moment of just complete and utter panic.
You literally would have acted like a kid with her hand in the cookie jar, just like...
I just would have dropped all of my inventory and ran.
Run away!
Yeah. Right, let's see. I suppose I can cook some of this food up. This.
You know what, Vintum Dust is?
Not a clue.
What?
Ooh, it's a walnut food.
We don't have any, coal. In the furnaces?
We do. It's... I made it into blocks and put it under ingots.
Right. It's not that helpful.
Ingots basically means...
This is a chest where I throw everything that can't be bothered with. I just put everything in
here. Thanks, Matt. Oh, seriously?
It's just everything I can't be bothered with. There's a diamond sword in there. There's an iron sword. There's a feather. Let's put some other things in there that I don't really want. No, I want those. They can nom on these. Nom, 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 nom. It's good. We've been organized because tomorrow we're going to do something really amazing and cool. I don't know what it is yet.
Well, then
but
help
we'll
me organize this.
What are we doing tomorrow?
I don't know. We need to figure it out. Do something. We're doing something.
We'll do it live.
We'll do it live. I don't need this either. Let's get rid of this. And this. And these. Beautiful. Dare I? Phil, I'm gonna go to the Nether. Phil's okay. Got diamond armor.
What? No? What?
We need three diamond blocks if we find the tower heart.
Put your attention to this ingot's chest. Ingots, not seeds.
Oh, we have 15 blocks of diamond. Okay, we only need three. Well, right. Phil, when I do the chant, I'm not holding the book of... Where's the book of teleportation? I'm not holding it.
Where? Do you not have it?
I'm not holding onto it. I lost it.
What?
I don't know where it is. I need that so I can go to the Nether and come back.
Why would you lose that?
I don't know.
We can't do it without that. We're gonna have to do the whole ceremony again.
And I found it, Book of Teleportation. Right, Phil. When I do the chant, please teleport me back.
Wait, you...
Are you coming with?
Yes. After what just happened...
Well, I don't think there's going to be wizards in the Nether. I just wanted to test the hammers out in the Nether.
Oh, God, hello.
Imagine that's,
Matt.
What?
Don't punch whatever you do.
I can't see anything. It's just loading right now.
Why do you take so much longer to jump in than I do?
I think it's because I'm streaming.
Streaming?
Yeah. Now all I see
is the itchy and scratchy show.
Well, now it's loaded. Now when I move, it's fine. Wow, that was laggy. Thanks, game. Wait, let's go see how much damage this does.
Why is there a crafting table up there?
I don't know. This is someone else has been here. That's not us. Oh, bit of legs.
I'm lagging.
Go to the old legs.
Yep, I'm back. Alright, you mine.
Here we go.
Lag-a-doodle.
Protect you.
Wow.
What happened?
Wisp. Careful.
What have you guys done?
Nothing.
Ooh, there's Ardite over there. The wisp just flew into fire. I killed the wisp. I killed the wisp. I'm gonna come.
It's always so funny when all you hear is "ah!"
I fire fell into lava.
I just saw where you fell from. That's amazing.
I was just digging.
You would have survived.
Oh
you
god!
You fell right through the hole through to the upper level.
I died.
That is amazing. That is absolutely amazing.
Oh god!
Why did you do that?
I was just digging!
Digging.
I was diggy-digging! Oh god, there's lag right now.
Diggy-diggy-hole.
I think the next emoticon should just be ah, and that's all it should be. We need a one about wizard powers. We should get an emoticon about wizard powers. That'd be good.
What about emoticons of our faces?
Well, we can only have three more.
Oh, really?
Well, there's three of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, the lag is real at the moment. It's pretty crazy.
Where's my Nether chest?
I like how there's a giant hole through the wall. I say, Phil, I'm going to make a pretty daring and risky comment here.
Oh, no.
Once I get my stuff back.
Please.
Oh, God, it just lagged me back here. Thanks, game. So here's my daring and risky comment. Okay, the lag is really real now. It's just popping me around.
Hey.
Popping me around.
So, yeah, you literally, like, I can't believe it. Like, if you shift...
Oh my god.
Like, you didn't fall down one, you fell right through the one block that was, like, there and landed down on that.
How did I manage that?
Don't know.
Yeah, the rubber banding is real.
Go. Ooh, hello, hello.
Can you, diggers me downsers there?
Yeah. Do you want... Hang on, go to the edge?
Well, don't... Just... No, because I don't want to fall. Can you, like, do it from, like, here?
Alright. Let's do that.
Come on, let's go.
Hang on. If I do it... Oh, God. This way?
Yeah.
Don't stand...
Oh, God! I'm just not even anymore. I've just given up.
I thought the internet had died or something. Like,
is this gonna load now? Is this? I'm actually in and not lagging.
Okay, I'm doing a proper staircase down for you.
Because if people are asking about why I don't morph down, they've disabled the flying and everything now.
Yeah.
So we can't just do that. Flying morphs are off, so we can't just do that. Although I am very tempted to try the idea of just hovering down as a chicken. I think that would be fun.
Okay, Matt, I have secured your grave.
Definitely not.
Well, both of them.
There we go. Now it's working. Right. So, do you now want to hear my devilish idea once I get my stuff back?
Oh God! Oh God!
Well, clearly not, because Phil's...
He stole my sword!
Oh god, supposedly the taint is getting close to Syndicate already. It is spreading.
Yeah,
like,
I don't know. I don't
every
know
night
what...
we come on, there's more and more taint has spread.
But I think it doesn't help the fact that the server's always on.
Yeah.
There you go. I think this one was the original, and then...
Yeah, this one was... I didn't have that much with me, to be honest.
Got two pigment heads.
Alright, let's do this here.
Yeah, so sorry about the whole death thing.
No, yeah, it's cool.
Actually, to be fair, it only happened once. I took a rack, I think, from you just then.
It's fine. let's go back already. And I'm going to show you my devilish idea.
Wait, why are we walking back?
Why wouldn't we?
Well, because we'll go back to...
No, because we're not... I don't want to teleport back to Tom yet. I want to do something devilish first.
You're going to try and kill me, but...
I want to be a devilish little wizard.
Are we going to Captain Sparkle's house?
No. We're not going through the portal.
What? Excuse me.
Where are we going? Oh, God, Matt, help.
What is happening? You have a cleaver.
Yeah, but, like, I can't get to it quick enough. So, and also, I've, like, lost...
Here's the plan.
Oh, no.
We destroy the nether portal.
What?
We destroy it. We wreck it.
Has Matt become corrupted or something?
We wreck it.
You're not really thinking straight today, and...
Just wreck it.
Mate, you are right. I can't believe I just called you mate. So weird. I should never do that again, sorry.
Yes! I like it.
Why did we do that again?
We're destroying everything.
Fresh never spawn?
Destroy it all. Destroy all of it.
Wait. What?
Destroy all of it!
I was like, what would happen if people left stuff in the nether?
You
Tom, can you check the Nether portal?
Yeah, it's still there.
Is it still there?
It'll just regenerate in the same spot on top of this.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to test it?
Are you okay? I know it's Saturday night and everything, but like...
Good?
Good? You're going cray-cray?
No, I'm feeling good, Tom. This is good. Feeling good.
I'm gonna have to do it. Tom, should I execute Plan Alpha?
Yes.
No. No. No! No!
Okay, whoa, lag. Truce wall lag. Oh, okay, fair play. Oh wait, no, definitely don't want to do it that way around. Ah! I decided to leave the Nether. Oh god. I'm really worried.
Matt's gone really sorry. I think ever since that second death, he's like... He's just gone silent, he's just gone.
Is he planning to murder us?
Nah, he couldn't.
Yeah, we're too OP.
Yep.
I'm gonna get another Matt? Scroll.
Oh no.
It's gonna be great.
I'm gonna keep my sword on because I have a feeling something's gonna happen.
I'm gonna take a vacation.
Oh, okay. Can I come with you?
Sure.
No, carry on sorting!
Well, you know, you could, but then Matt might come back and be suspicious, so I'm just gonna go do this and take all the food and... Oh!
Hi!
Here is some Nether stuff. I got from the Nether.
I am going to slap you.
Just a bit more. All for you, like that. Oh, look, pigman head. Oh. Some obsidian, some of that. Oh, a green thing.
I hate you.
I think you can just dump it in a chest, it's cool.
Yeah, the Nether chest that is clearly marked as Nether.
Can I please be teleported back to the main world?
No.
Why not?
Because you're evil now.
Not evil, I'm fine.
No, you're evil. It's been decided.
Nope, I'm not evil.
You've been put on a watch list, Matt.
No. And I'm good. I want to come back and destroy the purple crystal.
For the purple crystal?
Yeah.
How?
We're gonna climb up there and we're just gonna break it.
Okay.
I think that might be holding us back. I think as soon as we break the purple crystal, we'll know where the tower heart is.
Well, unfortunately, we've only got 5 minutes left, so we're gonna have to wait for that till next time.
I still wanna come back.
So can I still come home though, please? Fine. Oh no.
I'm doing a spin. Oh, it worked. Beautiful.
Bless you.
I miss the outside world. It still looks kind of nethery here. Oh god, I fell through the ground.
Oh. What?
I'm in a little cave.
You're just looking up at the tower for me. I'm actually looking directly at the purple crystal in my screen.
Just I'm underground. Oh no, I'm falling again.
You're mining. You're stationary.
Oh,
but like...
ow. Hello.
You here? Hello?
Hello.
You see me? Now. How many fingers am I holding up?
12.
I only have one solid block for a hand, but sure, yeah, let's go.
Yay!
Where did you get 12 from anyway?
I don't know.
So do you want to finish on the top?
I'm gonna smash it! Smash it.
So like crazy, Matt.
So I found something. We have something called the Essence Berry Bush, and if we like plant them, we can actually farm XP from them.
I'm gonna bring everything back. I'm gonna bring
I don't think Matt's listening, Tom.
That's fine.
I'm used to being ignored.
It's gonna be back. Everything will be back.
Actually, Matt, wait there a second.
No, I have to
this. I'm gonna help you in this, but I need to give you something first.
Do you have cake?
I do, actually. I've got an unlimited supply of cake.
We've got to shatter it, Phil. This is gonna be it. We can bring everything back. We can do it. We can do it.
Right, I'm coming outside. I'm coming with my scythey scythe. Where are you two? You at the tower?
Matt's on top of the tower. Matt, no. Wait there.
I'm gonna throw myself into the lava like in Mordor. No!
You need a safety harness, Matt.
No! Why are you shooting me? Phil, why are you shooting me? I have to do this, it'll bring everything back!
But it won't. It won't, Matt.
Everything will come back! I promise you. No!
We don't know what to... No, I shot
him. My main priority, not Matt. Did you get his head?
Hey, Tom, you're coming up. You're cool.
Come on. Girl. If we break it, we can fix everything.
How? What logic is there in that?
Right? So, what if that thing up there, right? What have we got to lose?
Everything we've just spent the past week working on.
No, because if we break the crystal, that might be the thing holding the tower heart back. Maybe that will reactivate it.
Or it's the only thing keeping us, like, the tower heart accessible to what we need to do.
Maybe you're the evil one. There's a bloody zombie that's so spotty!
Matt, let's just say that you're not acting rationally right now.
Totally rational!
I have an afro hat.
Oh god, I'm running from that zombie. Run.
Where is he?
I got beat up by a zombie and now I've got like beautiful pain. Film. Let me at least get my stuff back.
Okay, you can come up and get your stuff. I think I'll bring your stuff to you.
No, it's cool. I'll just break it.
Yeah, I know you're going to try and break it, which
no,
is...
No, the grave. To get my stuff back. I've got not that much stuff. There's a bunch of, like, random nethery stuff in there. Look at it, though. It doesn't seem good. Look at how it glows.
What color is it?
It's purple.
And what color is the taint?
Purple. And what color is this tower? How? Maybe I'm the only one who's actually thinking rationally and thinking that this could save the world and bring everything back and help us wizards. Come on, Tom.
No.
No.
Are you saying no?
I'm just gonna get my gravestone. Oh, God.
No.
What is that? No. What is that? Run down the tower! Run down the tower!
It's just after Matt!
Run down the tower! Back down! Back down! See? Even the evil knows I'm trying to stop it.
No.
I think we need to pin him down and inject something into him so like he just goes to sleep forever.
Skeleton is amazing.
Can someone kill the giant skeleton, please?
No, it's cool, man. It's cool.
Do you have any food, Phil?
Oh, wait. I think he's going to come back for me now. No, he's cool. He's all right. No, Matt, come up. It's fine. He won't.
He's chilling. He just wants a hug. Look at him.
He doesn't even have a bow. Like, what's he going to do to you?
Hug you.
Punch me.
Well, no, he didn't.
Are you mocking me with your food, Phil?
What? Have it if you want.
Right. I've slain the evil. Yeah. Now,
fit, please.
Let me just get my items back.
No!
Just getting my gravestone back. Look, it's right here.
I nearly hit you, but I would have killed you. Phil, can I have some food, please?
I bet that's going to take forever to break to do it that way.
Thank you.
Now what?
Well, let me break the purple thing.
No.
No.
Look at it. Right? Well, I think you two put it there to spread the shit then?
There's okay, the guy well, whose journal
me,
we
answer
found.
Me this then. Why is it not spreading from here?
Well,
yeah.
Why is we've it already, look at our bigger. Land. It's pretty messed up as it is already.
No, it looks pretty.
Yeah, but the taint spread from over that way.
Yeah, but maybe a part of the tower thing. Landed there and caused that.
Then surely the part that would have caused that would have been this thing.
Stop mining.
Well, maybe it's there was other. Regulation. Maybe there was other parts of this, and this is like the central okay. one.
In that case, to back up your theory, we should find the other one of these first to confirm that there's one of these out there spreading that taint, and then we can break that one.
I kind of understand that logic.
Talk to Jeremy. What's Jeremy saying?
He's telling me to kill you both.
Well,
he's a very angry turtle. He whispers very evil things. What's this?
Okay, get it. That spade away from me.
It's a spade. People are saying the taint doesn't spread on the netherrack, though, so we could be in tainted lands here.
Then why is the land around the netherrack not tainted?
Maybe it just hasn't spread there yet.
Then why is it spreading from somewhere else?
So what you're saying is tomorrow we should just venture into the taint and see if we're the reason it's there.
If there is a crystal like this in the tent, then I give you full permission to break this crystal.
I still think we break that, it'll cure the world, but okay.
Well, we can do it tomorrow. Surely one more night of death and destruction crawling across our lands isn't going to do any harm.
Okay. I don't have any...
Everyone's dead tomorrow.
Oh no, what everyone's dead tomorrow, then, well, it won't matter anyway because we'll all be dead.
Jeremy's currently saying, I like to kill babies. But I think that's very bad.
Wow.
And Endy, who is on my head, is currently saying that Matt's a very silly person.
No! I punched Endy, not you.
It hurt me. I thought I was going to fall off. I was scared.
I'm on one heart, by the way, so let's end the stream without killing me.
Oh, I hit the tree. Sorry. Shots fired.
Oh, God.
I was going to not shoot you. But then for some reason, when you said you had one heart left, my finger just left the mouse and released the bow.
Oh, God.
I'm so... Okay, let's end this stream.
I have to go get my stuff back.
You don't need it. It's fine.
How about we mine your grave and then we throw it down the bottom of the tower?
All of my stuff?
Yeah, it's like throwing it out the window. You've moved
out. I don't think we should throw things. I think
you're on.
Oh
bad
yeah,
terms
if last time we threw things, we lost Axie.
Oh no!
Don't worry, Tom. I'm not going to punch you off.
No, sorry. I trust you, mate. Okay, I'm sorry.
Supposedly the heroes are questioning that we're killing each other right now. They're questioning why are they doing that. They would totally side with me if they had my logical side of this argument.
No, but my side is logical because it backs up both parties. Yours is just very one-sided. You just want to destruct it without any evidence other than just a guess. I want to actually find some secure proof, which will then actually give us more knowledge before going forward.
Okay.
Welcome back, Matthew. Yeah, have a flower.
You didn't say my flower! I'm sorry, I didn't see it. I'm picking up my stuff.
Okay, I'll shoot Tom as penance for shooting you and killing you.
Go on.
I'm gonna aim for the butt.
You touched the butt.
With an arrow. Right, there
careful
we go.
Ah!
Right, let me turn my waypoints off. And delete. Nope. Delete. There we go. And there we go. Today's stream looking at this grand purple crystal where tomorrow, I guess, we're going to have to gear up and adventure out into the taint tomorrow and figure out if there's more of these things. And, yeah. And if there are, Phil, and we break them, and then all the world comes back to being good, and Monday's stream starts off and we all have our powers back, it's all nice and glory and beautiful land and water flows where the lava is again, I'm going to say I told you so.
I will accept your I told you so, but I will also say that I told you so because we knew what we were doing.
Okay, right. There we go. And that's it. So thank you guys.
Thank you.
For Goodbye. Watching. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Where we go on a crystal hunt. Goodbye.
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 Bye-bye. Goodbye. I killed a sheep with that.
Jeremy wants to listen to some music.